Hey guys, it's me Hannah here back with another video, and today I'm opening birthday gifts for my birthday early. My birthday is originally on Monday. My birthday is originally on the 29th of April, Monday. But today I'm celebrating with my dad because my parents are divorced and I'm not with my dad for my birthday this year for once. So yeah. I feel so weird with these teeth now. Like, my teeth are now finally squaring out. So you don't see big, bulky, round teeth, and I'm just sitting there like, this tooth bothers me. If that was good, then I'd be happy. And with these, I don't need that. It's me. I do have that. Take it, my dad.
You said you'd be down in a minute. That was 2 minutes.
He's putting his shoes on. I have to wait for his girlfriend to come down and him. Like, look at his hand. No. Oh crap. I can feel this. Ooh. Also, I'm wearing shorts, so don't worry. Oof, that burned me.
Happy birthday weekend.
The weather looks nice out.
Okay. Let's do it. Yeah, sit down. So you're making a video?
This clothes
or his clothes.
No,
his doesn't smell like that.
Is this
something crazy? No, those are both.
How do you get the
car? Well, because one says 11 and one says daughter, so.
Oh.
Yeah, they didn't have the 11-year-old daughter. And that's it, the rest of these are for kids when they come over there. Everybody's having birthdays.
That's a lot. I'm opening.
Watch that. Why don't you lean down on something else so we can move you some of your
glasses? What the heck? are the foam boots.
Mm-hmm. I think Haley has something like that. Like
purple.
It's just like a kite.
Just be careful. Boomerang, you're kind of school right now.
Why are you telling me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure you said that. Dominic.
Oh my goodness, this is so cute. Let mermaids be mermaids.
That must be mermaids.
Oh. It's so cute. I'm hanging this up.
Yeah.
I doubt.
Here, let me get the paper.
This one feels like it's like a blanket or something. I kind of want to get two bags. I'm going to open a bag.
Sure. I'm gonna save these for Christmas. Christmas time. Here, give me the
paper. Flip
flops! This is cute. I love these. They're so.
Do they fit? Make sure they fit, right? Yeah. You never know what size they are.
They're so cute.
I have to be.
They're all the same size, and I just have to try on the pair.
Yes.
Yeah, or stupid.
When they open it, when they take them apart?
No.
I got it.
To me, they fit.
Really?
They hurt.
Perfect.
Oh. I'm gonna wear these. Maybe I could wear, like, maybe these today.
Is that my phone?
Yours. I know that sound.
It was like a little, like, cannon or something.
Ooh, a bird feed. Or a hummingbird feed. You can hang this up outside.
That's a hummingbird feed. There's looking at.
Ooh, these are so cute!
I'm gonna do some yard work.
Yes. And hummingbird food.
There you go.
I'm gonna take pictures of that. What do they eat? Is this like nectar or something?
It's
oh, it is.
Water.
It's
and,
it's like
a
sweet stuff.
Yeah.
And colorful.
Hey, easy, you're gonna break that thing.
I know.
I still wanna know what happened to that faucet upstairs. I mean, it's not a big deal.
Ooh.
Those are bigger ones.
Yeah, these will definitely fit. Oh, these
will
definitely
fit. Are the other ones too smaller?
No.
Because like,
no, these are like a little bit bigger. That's
yay, the shorts I picked out.
These are so cute. Like, I'm so glad I picked them.
They probably look like
yes!
My shirt.
Yes! My Billie Eilish shirt! Yes!
Disgusting.
No, it's not! That's a real spider. That's
yeah,
a little. It's not Photoshop.
I heard on the radio that they're saying she's the closest thing
to. Is she?
Like.
She's so many.
There was a video and she went like this. Yeah, but.
Thank you. I was shopping with you.
I was like, I freaked out when I saw it. I was like, oh my goodness. And then they had her new album shirt too. And then they had her. No, I had.
Oh,
a hot topic. Oh, I like this bag. Yay! This is my shirt that I got from Zoomies. So cute. Kind of reminds me of Camilla or whatever with the room, like she gets like this and buy pieces strips or whatever. Yeah, I picked this one out because it has like the roses. But I don't know what it means. If it's something. Yay! I love this shirt. This is like this I got from Zoomies. I like it because like, it has some stuff in the back. It's just a little bit smaller than these. Yeah. It was kind of like that. Ooh. There's something. Okay. This, I remember picking out and saying, I love because it's so soft and it's so cute and it has like the thing in the back.
And then I got another camera for it. I think it's like so small.
I'm not gonna be able to tell you any father.
And then I got this. I don't know where I got this. I think this is like the overview. I think I got this in like 21. No, it would have a tag. Yeah. Yeah. And this I got from Forever 21. It's a yellow pink.
And you got it from Forever 21.
Well, I picked it out. You bought it. And then this one too. So. Towels, I mean, for the beach. New beach towels. And they're perfect because I can lay it down and then bring one for like over. Thank you, Dad. What's this? It feels very light. Coat. Why'd you tell me you need this box if you're just going to wrap it up?
I did. I'm gonna use it.
Tennis balls and the new shoes.
Yeah.
It was like in Target, they have it in like the big glass thing with like a lock.
They didn't have them, man. They didn't have any out.
Totally figured out.
Yeah, but there's nowhere to cut it. Oh, wait.
Yeah, this thing is a case.
It's a little tricky, like, it seems like it's one of them. We have those at the library.
Why do you have those?
We would rent them for you.
Oh, it's something to stick.
That's a mount. Let me see
that. I got two mounts. Charger. Oh, this is the charger that no one takes.
This one is sticky now. It's a sticky. They're both sticky.
There's no card in it.
You can stick it, yes. The one's flat and one's like shaped like a helmet. So this one I'll put on my mountain bike helmet. And then this one
I'll
put on my kayak. Why?
Because
we're sharing it.
That's my thing. I'm going to put mine on my
kayak. I'm only joking. No. Yeah. I'd have a heart attack if I didn't want to die.
Why?
Because it wouldn't have fell off and went into the water.
They float.
They float?
They're waterproof.
They're waterproof.
I think they do because they're meant for extreme sports.
Oh, really? How come? Yeah, but I know, like, a dude, I got, like, I like this thing on Facebook, and it's called D All Day or something.
Okay.
And, here, let me show you.
It's like
here, well, I'll get it. It's called D. Here, don't lose it. It's called D or Day. The guy goes diving in rivers and he finds all kinds of shit.
What's your language?
Sorry.
So I got the charger for it. The mounts.
Sometimes the people ditch in the river.
The important, like, manual that I will not be probably reading. Ooh, a GoPro sticker. My first GoPro, so.
Oh, this I think is just.
And how to do everything.
Yeah, there's stickies. I don't think this is just for packaging.
I need to download the GoPro app. Bye.